Yes, before anything else, all of my congratulations to our majority for leader. And now, Congress Mantelec, Attorney General.
Thank you.
Before we resume, maybe following the agenda, may I request that this on the floor regarding the resolution of congratulations to the chairman.
A resolution commending the Honorable Sherry Lodendo Tulati, presiding judge in the Regional Trial Court Manila Branch 28, an outstanding Manileño from Tondo, 2nd District of Manila, for her exemplary accomplishments. Whereas the Honorable Sherry Lodendo Tulati, Judge Cheng, as she is fondly called by her family and neighbors, was born, raised, and presently resides in Tondo, the 2nd District of Manila. Whereas Judge Cheng was ordered by the educational institutions of Manila as she studied at the St. Joseph Catholic School in Tagalanin for her elementary and secondary education and at the Pamantasan and Lungsod ng Maynila for her Bachelor of Science in Business Administration and Law degrees. Whereas after passing the bar, Judge Cheng was designated as Court Attorney 4 at the Court of Appeals. Whereas in May 2014, Judge Cheng was appointed the presiding judge of the Metropolitan Trial Court of Malabon, Branch 56. Whereas 2 years after, in 2016, she was appointed the executive judge of Malabon, Metropolitan Trial Court. Whereas in 2019, she was a nominee for the Search for Outstanding Judges and Clerks of Court Judicial Excellence Awards. Whereas on August 27, 2021, Judge Cheng was appointed the presiding judge of the Regional Trial Court of Manila, Branch 28. Whereas very recently, she was appointed as assisting judge for RTC Branch 68 of the City of San Juan and elected the secretary of the Regional Trial Court Judges Association of the City of Manila for 2022 to 2024 and the Regional Director, NCR1, of the Philippine Women Judges Association. Whereas Judge Cheng always takes pride in being in Manila, honored to say that she is Laing Tondo and is delighted at having the opportunity to serve her fellow Manilaños through the judiciary. Whereas Judge Cheng should be praised for being an exemplar in showcasing a Manilaño's exceptional industry, diligence, and brilliance, and serving as an inspiration for all Manilaños and Filipinos. Now, therefore, being resolved by the City Council of Manila, to commend, as hereby commends, the Honorable Sherry Lodendo Tulati, presiding judge of the Regional Trial Court Manila Branch 28, an outstanding Manileño from Tondo, 2nd District of Manila, for her exemplary accomplishments, and be further resolved that copies of this resolution be furnished to the family of Judge Cheng.
With that, Dr. Mayor, open the period of discussion on the bill.
There's a motion by the majority for a leader to open the period of discussion in the bill. There any objection? Hearing none, the motion is carried.
May I have Councilor Kevin Ventura to direction as well?
Good morning po sa lahat. Congratulations po, Congressman Joey Chua. At syempre po, congratulate po namin ng buong Distrito 2 ang ating Judge Cheng. Judge Cheng, congratulations po, more power. Bilang po sa pamilya po ng Bonaventura, congratulations.
It is with pride na si Judge Cheng is a homegrown Tondo. In fact, kami po yung nangangampan niya. Inabutan namin siya sa barangay ng chairman ng makipahan. Talaga na makapitan, may mga tao nito, hindi na rin naman sa Tondo. Tanda na yun. Very proud kami, if you will look at the accomplishment achieved, she rose from the ranks through intelligence and hard work. So, with that in mind, I would like also to congratulate Judge Cheng at sana humapa pa at tumakas pa ang impresyo sa judicial. Thank you so much.
Congratulations. May tanong na po ako. So yung kanya pong Bachelor of Science in Business at saka Law Degree, parehas po sa pamantasan ng
Yes po, sa pamantasan ng Lungsod ng Maynila.
So, ibig po sabihin, dito po siya sa Manila pinanganak. Dito po siya lumaki, dito siya nag-aaral, lahat po sa Manila.
Opo, sa yung impact ng elementary na high school niya is St. Joseph Magdalena.
So, sa kasalukuyan siya po kay Judge sa San Juan?
Manila.
Manila po sa Manila, branch
28. May kakapi na po ba sa Manila?
Branch 28. Kaya mo, bibira talaga sa mga nagsisika. Kaya dapat talaga, pagkaganda talaga binibigyan ng pagkakalito. At pinararamalan para gayahin ang mga kapataan natin. Kung mga ganito, yung mga taong nagsisika talaga, ito naman natin. Kung binabasa ko po ng resolution ninyo, talagang nakakaganda pala ng kanyang track record. Nagmula pala siya sa baba. Di ba? Naging court, according po. Tapos na-appoint siya ng judge na NPC. Hanggang naging executive judge. At ngayon, at PC na. Kaya talaga naman nakikita niya step by step pag mag-isigaw ka, talaga naman magbubuhay pa naman siya. With that, mayroon po mga gusto mong tanong. Kaya mong salita, kung wala lang po, Mr. Atlo-Tipolino.
I move to close the period of discussion.
There's a motion to close the period of discussion. Thank you. Is there any objection? We need another motion.
I move to dispense with the period of amendment.
There's a motion to dispense with the period of amendment. Is there any objection? Hearing none, the motion is carried.
I now move to approve a resolution commending the Honorable Sherry Dolenco Tulabi, presiding judge of the Regional Trial Court, Manila Branch 28, an outstanding Magdalene from Tondo, Second District of Manila, for her exemplary accomplishments.
There is a motion by the Honorable Leader to approve the resolution commending the Honorable Sherry Dolenco Tulabi, presiding judge of the Regional Trial Court, Manila Branch 28, as an outstanding Magdalene from Tondo, Second District of Manila, for her exemplary accomplishment. Is there any objection? Hearing none, motion is carried.
What will you be saying?
What will you be saying?